What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Hairy Manlyface, and welcome back to another episode of Family Inc. So again, I'm here with my brother, and we are going to play Dead Space 3. So let me get him. I have to unmute this. Hello.
Hello.
Hello again.
You might want to mute me in the game as well. And it says on the call game you can mute me since we're not using Discord.
Yeah. Mute. There we go. Yeah, because I think I'm talking in game as well, because it seems to be
Making up on it.
Yeah. Start the game now.
Don't want to play it on normal.
I already
play it on easy, like the easiest.
Well,
I'm not good with horror.
Yeah, I kind of picked normal before I even got into the game.
Why?
Because I like normal.
Well, watch this. I've seen this already. Did you?
Yeah, that does it for me as well. Just no. Dead Space 3. TM. You have to add the TM in there.
Let's see if it's
slow. Oh.
Where's me N72?
Yeah, 23-114. Oh.
But this game was made 3 years ago.
Jesus,
so it's like
4.
This is hopeless.
Stay in face.
This is Whiskey 250.
It's jerky as fuck as well.
Alpha Niner. This is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Team, oh,
just shaky.
Yeah, it's like shaky. It's like
find it. Doc, I'm not even sure.
His talking
what we're
is fine,
for.
But just follow
the waypoint. I think this is called.
I can't tell you anymore. Just get there.
I don't even know what he's saying.
Yeah. He's like us, what?
Dang it. Follow the waypoint. We've been following it for 3 hours and 8 pounds
squat. Fucking forehead back there.
Yeah, he's fucking squarehead back there.
Like a really small forehead, like.
Oh.
I want them suits, though. Give me them suits. Oh, yay.
Yeah, we get to play.
Oh,
we have no ammo.
Wait.
Can stomp.
How'd you do that?
Stomp on the ground. Jump. or B. And then
we can do it together, come on.
Stop on the ground.
Jump.
Hold or S for our locator. Oh, I see.
Already.
Let's go over here. Oh god. This is gonna be just bad times. Can't see it. How? Oh, left bumper.
That's
why you use locator. How do you use the fucking locator again?
R stick or right stick down.
Oh. I see.
This is gonna be bad if my battery's dying with the controller. Oh, I can run faster now.
Way! Yeah, we're probably getting out of the snow now.
You should be running ahead of me, anyways.
I have not enough air.
Oh no.
What? Bad things are in here.
I remember this part. It's the crane I'm fucking worried about. Why does it keep doing that?
Yeah. Oh, here's. Oh, wait. This is it. No, this isn't it.
Hey, Doc, we found
I don't remember this.
Good. Can you get inside?
I don't. I
vaguely remember a bridge.
Boxes.
I've only played the start of it, though.
Stomp
on the containers.
Great. Bullets.
Bullets.
Now we can kill each other before we freeze to death.
Oh, we can kill each other now, Paul.
We can shoot our way.
Can we?
No, I can't use the bullets. Oh, I have to pick them up.
Oh, you can't shoot each other.
What?
It won't let me shoot you. I can shoot if I aim anywhere else. There's bullets at each of the boxes. There's probably another one over here. Ish.
No.
No. Brake latch. Oh, I see. Oh, you fucking prick.
Didn't frighten me, I'm not frightening you.
I just wasn't expecting it. I forget this part. Oh, hello.
Oh, look at him.
Got off the dodgy.
That's scary. Oh, hey! I'm not good at aiming. I'm better stomping on him. Stomp on you!
Stomp on the ground.
Stomp on
oh my fucking god. Legs
stomp
are flying everywhere.
Our man's poor head, look.
Do we go in here? Oh, we do. Oh.
What?
There's fighting.
Fireman stuck to me, pal.
There's fighting music. What?
Oh. Fella's head stuck to me body on my boots. That's the end.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Oh, hello. Jesus.
I have only one bullet left. Oh, I have more bullets. Just had to reload.
I'm on clip. Oh, hello. Shut up.
I'll let you deal with that shit.
Shut up. Watch out, Pigeon.
Show me.
I tried to get him.
I'm pressing the fucking A. How many times do you want me to press it? No. I wasn't even shooting it. I died.
Oh, Jesus, no. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, my
fucking God.
God. That's you want to put the fucking easy.
Oh, God, we're back here. Stomp.
Oh, great.
Oh, bullets.
We can kill each other before we freeze to death.
Yeah.
Maybe we can shoot our way in.
Break the latch. Fucking jump scare. Oh god. Hey, our friends are back.
I was just run up to them and stomp them. It's okay, like.
Doesn't work. This does stop.
I chopped his head off.
Oh, my health.
Ah.
Yeah, I'm dead. Help. Help, I'm going to die.
Good. You're looking for a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
I'm alive again.
You're looking for a cylinder
about half a meter long.
I think he's talking about my penis.
Yeah. I'm out.
My nice, lovely, long half a meter long penis.
Thank you.
That's not really long, is it? Half a meter. Oh, yeah, I'm just thinking about like a fucking centimeter. It was a half a centimeter, no, it'd be a problem.
Yeah. Oh, God. Half a meter, that's not long, is it?
I'm broke.
I swear.
I'm over, I'm broke.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck happened there?
Something up there, Paul. If you hear noises like that, Paul, why are you going up there, you fucking idiot?
I just want to make sure there's nothing else nice down here. No. Fuck it, off we go.
Stand in your face.
Let's go, Neil.
Can't. I don't want to go.
Partner needs.
I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay here in the ladder. Oh, this is not inverted. I wonder I can't fucking aim properly.
Oh, we both have to hold, Neil.
It is inverted.
Hold on to me. Get the other side of the door. I get the other side of the door.
Paul, I refuse this. I put my foot down.
No, just no.
Come on. I really don't want to though. I put my foot down to this. There's a monster up here somewhere.
We're okay. There's Le Cockapit. The pit
you
of cocks.
Paul.
Oh, Codex.
Your character is looking at the ground. Oh.
I got it.
Ah, found me penis.
There's the half meter cylinder. Uh-oh. We're fucked!
That's not half a meter, is it? That's a very small half a meter, but it's a half a meter.
No, that's about half a meter.
Is it?
Where are we? Okay, we're going down.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Run down the fucking... Oh, thanks down the hill. Run, Sandra.
Run, Neil.
Oh, that just missed me.
LB to jump, okay. Yeah, just jump the whole fucking way down.
Oh.
Jesus
me.
Christ. I missed the hole.
I'm dead.
Your partner has died.
I just seen a big fireball and I jumped straight into it.
Where are
Why
you?
Am I doing hey, Doc, I'm hanging from a cliff.
Oh God. This...
So if I die, then you die?
Yeah.
That's trolling material right there, to be honest.
Just trolling. La, 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 la.
When
so
we see a big fire down here, don't jump into it. It kills you.
Yeah.
Oh
there it is.
Fire. Oh, wait.
Okay. Snowballs.
Oh, fuck that.
Oh, with the shoe. What the fuck?
Shoot, what?
Shoot the fucking fan. There we go.
Wait. I can't shoot.
Oh, I don't know where I am. Neil. He said it as well. Neil. We got fucking wrecked.
Ah, so I'm the fella with the little small fucking forehead?
Yeah.
I'm the fella with the small forehead with the half or the half meter long penis. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Up, man. You're... No, that's not me.
No, this is this place, isn't it?
You passed it, that was me.
Yeah. Isn't this the place, though, with the fucking boss?
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
No. Oh, I think this solo campaign is different.
Yeah, this is like the prologue.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
I don't know what that fella's saying.
Said,
I lord the game down
this
too
into
much.
The city. He Earl said there's Serrano. Still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control.
It's okay, I can hear it coming from your end.
Yeah, there we go.
And the sovereign colonies. We've got to do what's right.
I have no idea what's going on.
You love the earth, son.
I'm gonna see his mouth flapping open.
Blah, blah,
blah, blah. Your mom. He said your mom.
Yeah,
what?
Yes, sir.
He said your mom.
Good.
My mom?
He actually legit. I think he actually said your mom. I'm not sure. Oh. Dead.
Well, you're dead, Paul. Where am I?
I think you were the fella hanging from the thing.
I wasn't the fella hanging from the thing. Where was me mask or nothing was on me? Me hammer or nothing.
Do we play as this fella now?
No.
No.
I think so.
Oh, no. Oh. Never mind.
Only anybody plays that fella.
No.
Me fucking Jesus. They purged.
Data purged.
Stranger in a strange land.
That's the one. Fucking hell, that's rape to the eyes.
Yes.
They want to fucking green
more rape
flashing.
You on your 50-inch screen.
Yeah. New Horizons Lunar Colony, Jesus. They want to fucking.
This is 3 years ago, like. The graphics are fucking terrible on this for 3 years ago.
Yeah, all these are. The actual game graphics aren't that bad.
Isaac, I know you're there.
And this isn't very high as well.
Mine's on ultra, though.
Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on.
I love you.
I have to. Just take
care
of yourself.
She has to say that after she said I just called to say.
Isaac.
That looks like Jack Lennon's that bottle. Those, when you see it. Look,
yeah,
Jack.
He's
Danielle's.
Fucked. It's green as fuck, so, well.
Yeah, well, it's...
Oh!
Shoot your Jack Daniels. Oh, there.
Oh, there's the plasma cutter. So this is me meeting you.
Blaze.
Hello, John!
Oh, that's me.
Yeah.
Is it?
John Carver.
You
I think.
Fuck off.
I don't know what's going on.
Lift them up.
Oh, there's Liam Neeson.
I don't have a lot of time, so I'm gonna make this brief. I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit.
I didn't make shit.
Made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why
I make shit
here.
Most days.
I got a job for you.
Yes.
No.
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 With that.
Where are they?
Somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did.
What the fucking controller?
Before we lost contact with her. She told us to find you.
Ellie.
Oh my
where
god, I have no idea. I'm trying
Ellie.
To listen and literally trying to listen to what's going on, but I can't hear anything.
Can you not like go into options in here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Settings.
Do that. Do that thing.
I'm kind of afraid to put up the voice volume because...
Well, no, the voice volume is only for cutscenes. The actual sound effects volumes is the ones for jump scares.
Oh,
unless there's a...
Oh, no, I can hear it now.
We can't hold them!
Captain, run out of time, gotta go!
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
You've got badges on your breasts.
Got boobs in the thumbnail, bitch.
Okay!
Okay!
He dropped the fucking pictures on the ground, for fuck's sake. Oh, thanks.
Give me my picture.
How come... How will I be in this one, like?
You're Mr. John Carver.
Well, how? Like... Look, see? What the fuck, like? Where...
Where are you?
Yeah. I'm outside the door, look.
Oh. Yeah, you are that fella.
Din, 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 din.
Is there anything else?
Any guns here?
Jesus fucking hell.
Okay.
Okay.
Help you.
Now, open the door.
Okay, that's the SMG. Oh, I can change weapons.
Just shut up.
How do we not reload?
You can change weapons with the left and right arrows on the D-pad.
Yeah. I don't have another weapon.
I have an SMG and a plasma cutter.
Yeah. Can't shoot you. Nearly shot you.
Oh, I actually did shoot you on my screen. Blood came out of you. Yeah.
Headshot, bitch. Open the door.
Let's go.
Probably need these bullets, like, you know.
Brother.
Been shooting fucking each other, like.
Yeah. Now we have no bullets left.
Jump on the boxes.
EarthGov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton.
Captain Robert Norton.
Fucking gate, you dope. Come on, guy. Bring me. Fucking gate.
Last speed, last genius. Has him no more left.
Just angry at him.
Looks clear.
God.
Looks clear.
Left. That was your elbow.
There's our right. Let's go.
What the fuck?
Go, go.
Something exploded. Oh.
Hey.
Well, there's no actual cover in this. Just like.
Crouch.
Come on, move, move.
Hope's the best.
See that? Knock your mouth flying.
I shot them all in the head.
Not finish shooting him in the head.
Oh, there's something climbing over the car. He's got bombs.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, we're fucked.
That thing you're always saying.
Oh.
Yeah.
No. Boom, bitch. Hey, run. Run.
What's a grenade down there? I didn't run, and there's grenades there. Where are them things? How come you picked them up?
I didn't actually pick them up. They don't know what they were. I ran towards them too. Go away. Hello. Is this an enemy? That's an enemy.
No, that's me, you fucking spack.
No, behind you. There we go.
Hey. Fucking jump on your face. Jump.
Give
jump,
me the SMG.
Oh, there's a fucking grenade there. Fuck off.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I have not a clue what's going on. There's explosions everywhere.
I'm picking up the ammo clips back here. Here, shut your fucking trap.
Let's go.
What's the secret area back here, Pod?
What?
The secret area.
Where's the secret area?
Back here.
Stairs.
Welcome to my secret area. It's just an empty room.
Well, that was a fucking waste of time, wasn't it? Jesus Christ. Oh.
It's really dark.
Yeah, it's really, really dark.
It's especially dark on my screen. You know what my screen's like.
Yeah. It's supposed to be dark, though. You're supposed to aim for your flashlight.
What?
When you aim, your flashlight comes on. When you aim, like, it's your gun.
Checking out my sexy ass. see it.
Yeah. That gives you a bit of light.
Open lockers.
Why are these fanatics after me?
You've destroyed what? Markers in the past.
I was wondering what that screen was after doing. What the fuck? Screen?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Med smart med pack
conversions?
Yeah. I'm okay.
No, don't go out there. So now she can't see a fucking thing with hair on the screen.
Yeah.
Go away.
Go away, you fuck. Whoa, I can box you. Oh, come here, look, I want to show you.
Fuck off. Oh look, here's the suit thing. Oh, it won't open. This is normally the suit thing in here.
Yeah.
Won't open though. I want my N7 suit.
Can't open this either.
Can we not use this yet, no?
No.
Well, that's bollocks.
Waiting. What are you waiting for?
For me. Partner is waiting at the door. Hello.
Have you seen this man?
Please,
no. Where is he? Oh, Jesus. That was a bit far, wasn't it?
Ah, your man.
Die.
I'm shit at this already. I should use me,
That's half the fun of it.
I should just use the keyboard. Wait, it's not a secret room up here.
No, oh, that's not a secret room. Jesus, what the fuck?
Jesus, fucking Christ. Leg came off.
How the fuck do you get... Well, that's definitely not how you do it.
For fuck's sake, Paul, now I have to do it again. You just disintegrated into loads of different pieces.
Yeah, how do you get past that? Oh, you can. There's a thing. No, there's a thing. Stasis recharge.
The freeway.
Unmanned. Oh, did we get our stasis now? Stop for anything.
Can you get out of the way?
We can slow the traffic and get across. Slow the traffic. Oh. Well, that's not slowing the traffic. Jesus Christ.
But it is, technically.
Yeah, it's slowing it to a stop.
So that's like stopping the traffic, to be honest. Yep. I don't think there's going to be any more traffic for a while.
No, pretty sound now.
All right, I want to go into this room over here. Look, there's things in here. Oh, what's that? Earthgov artifact.
Artifact discovered. Press back to view.
I didn't get to press back.
And to Earthgov. Oh, scavenger bots, mission, inventory, lots of ammo. Lots of ammo. Oh, there's someone fucking following us. Ow!
Ouch! Why is he shooting me, not you?
Because I'm down here, they know they can get me easily.
This is too sensitive. This is way too sensitive.
Oh, Jesus. Kick co-op player for pausing the game all the time.
I'm trying to change to like that fucking two, like. I had to change it to one. I don't think that's gonna make much of a fucking difference.
Half sensitivity. That's the one. Ladder blocked by player. I don't want to open that yet. I have to go over here. What's over here?
I don't know.
Box.
There's lockers as well.
Ammo clip. Ammo clip. Small med pack. Can I, like... I wonder if I can. If I can stasis. Oh, I can't.
That's what?
Stasis you. Unlocked. Let's go. Hello. You're gonna come back to life. Oh, his head's off. He's definitely not coming back now. This
is it. No, there's his head.
Oh. Weapon switch.
His head disappeared.
How do you swap modes on these weapons?
Fuck no.
There's like, with the...
I got an awesome looking helmet. Look at my helmet, bro.
Yeah, I'm going to have N7 soon. Oh my fuck, something's going to come alive in here.
Yeah, I don't really like this room, Paul.
No.
What the fuck is going on? That one's locked. The door is locked, Paul. Drink too much.
Yeah, way too much.
Oh, what's that? Something made a noise over here.
Oh. This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Ammo clip.
What the fuck is happening?
Ammo clip.
Why EarthGov? Why EarthGov? With the markers, thinks it's heresy.
So you can imagine what they think of you. I can't hear him with your man talking as well.
I'm almost there.
Elevator.
Ah, it's definitely what we need. Hello?
Best of one.
How's it going?
Medkit. Up. Not up. Down. Select. Ah. Oh. Select. Use. There we go. Has to be a quicker button than that.
Yeah, there's like hockey items there.
I remember this part.
Oh fuck. Ow!
Yeah, you're dead.
I'm dead as fuck.
This one's still alive. Bring him still here. Alive.
Oh, I'm alive. You're dead.
No, I'm not in the cutscene.
Oh. He's definitely dead.
Isaac Clark. Just the man I was looking for.
Don't come on, John Carver, get back up.
You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick
kill him.
Up. There's something I'd like you to see. There.
Where? See
that? No.
It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
Okay.
Fucked.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker
looks like
test
your man.
Program,
Isaac. Spider-Man. Otto Octavius.
And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No. No. You'll kill everyone.
No.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its
he
course,
has a new
and
horizon
we can't allow
though.
You or anyone else to stop that.
What?
Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
Oh. I was looking at your man. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's bad times.
I was looking at the sun. It's like, hey, we have loads of these all over the place. It's long. Yeah, some. They're everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, markers. Oh! Ow, that's a bit sore.
I don't know. That's what she said. Or that's what he said.
That's what he said.
She could say too, to be honest. Oh, there I am.
Oh, you're alive still.
I'm fucking healing myself. I'm probably down at yellow now as well.
Yeah, your eye looks a bit fucked anyways.
My eye? I can't even see myself. Too busy looking at you. I'm not gonna say it either because it sounds like I put my helmet up. Oh. Kill the fucking weird looking. Oh, shit. Thank fuck for that. It's a glass thing there. Yeah, I have it. Bring me the yoke. Shoot your fucking legs
okay,
off.
Okay, got him.
No!
Yeah, it says B to use a med pack. What the fuck is that? Nope.
He fucking blew fucking things out of his fucking dick.
Oh god, there's more of them.
That one's your problem. Dismember.
Shoot limbs to dismember. Yeah, B is to use med pack.
Oh, B. No, there's loads of med packs in here. I want to pick up the nightstick.
The nightstick.
Oh, what's that? Ammo clip.
Ammo clip. Is this open?
No, sir, it's just like...
That looks like a bad hallway.
How the fuck did you open it? I can't, you can open it. I can't open things. That's kind of gay, to be honest. Sec. No, you're not. Your Paul. There's a box in here, Paul. Ammo clip. Another box. Look.
I don't need the ammo clips.
Well, you say that now.
Yeah, next, later, I'd be like, give me the ammo clips!
Yeah! Unlocked. This one's not locked, but I didn't drink that much.
Yeah, it's unlocked. It slept it off.
I don't know why I assume that doors are keys as well,
Triggered! Feminism.
Oh. Boxes over here.
Oi! Ah! He grew arms as well,
that
Neil!
Doesn't sound like you're having fun out there, Paul, to be honest.
No, not really.
I don't like them things.
Uh oh.
Fucking blow your arm up. Way! Did you see that?
This is arm gun.
Ah,
there's something in there with you.
Fucking prick!
Okay.
I just heard. And he was there.
I just heard from over the left of his ear. Nah, 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 nah. And then I turn around and Neil's fucked. Oh, Stacy's back.
There's like loads of ammo in here.
There's an elevator. Call in the elevator.
Don't call the elevator. Might not like that. There's a printer in here.
That's why I call him elevator and not elevator.
He elevates the situation.
There we go.
What's in here?
More med things.
Oh, I keep forgetting.
I hear something.
Yeah, you see, usually when you hear something, it's not a good thing, to be honest.
Yeah, normally. Bye.
Don't remember any of this shit, to be honest.
No. Not at all. Maybe that was just a demo, it was a different part of the game or something.
Fuck! Alright, I'm coming in with the Eudora. Find a way out of the city.
I said fuck!
About the trains at Washington Station.
Said fuck!
Fucking
get
the elevator to the fucking next floor.
Look, we can get down faster, Neil. Man, fuck! He actually said fuck! fuck!
Oh, went out the door when I did that one. Oh, don't like the noise of that. Someone went that.
Yeah, now just weird.
Man got squeezed, did he?
I don't know, I wasn't looking.
There's a box over here.
Is there anything back
there? What?
Is there anything back here? Oh, there is just something.
What?
Unitologist artifact.
Oh, cool.
The fuck is that about?
Paul,
when the black marker
I don't like the noises that I hear in the background noises. No, I don't want to go up there.
Where's it coming from?
I don't know.
That's
going to
come alive, so that's dying first.
Open the door.
That's probably a safe room. Doesn't look like a safe room.
No.
Looks like a very dead room.
Oh. Did you kill him?
Yeah.
What's that? Picked up something there, I don't know what it was. Ammo, I think.
Neil.
More ammo.
What? Fuck these things.
No.
Fuck
not able to.
I am. They're all over on my screen.
Fuck
that.
Truck,
yeah. Fuck the world. Oh, I can't blow over the world. What the fuck? Oh, it's that.
What?
Fuck you.
No bags. We're probably not supposed to go out this way.
I don't want to go out this way. What's back the other way? I don't want to miss anything.
I'm just going to see what's up here. Just give me a second.
Oh, I can't go that way without you.
Stop.
This seems like the right way.
Fucking bastards, go away! Shoot your leg off! No!
What the fuck? Oh, these things are back. Yeah. Oh god.
Ah, fuck that fella!
Oh, hello!
What the fuck is wrong with this aiming on this, man?
Stop coming for me! Oh, Jesus!
He just ran past me.
Fucking hell. All I see is your lasers fucking flying everywhere.
Oh, no!
I've shot him like a million times.
My poor fucking head. Like I've seen him. Oh, he's still alive!
I vaguely hear. Yeah. No thanks.
There's an ammo clip over here. There's loads of ammo clips.
What the fuck is that?
Never fucking run out of ammo.
I'm fucking on edge, you know, fucking here, like, it's everywhere. Starting thing in there.
Oh, yes.
No. It's fucking spitting things. Go away. Some fucked up shit, anyways.
Oh, I'm nearly dead.
Yeah, use one of those nice medkits. Oh!
Keep pressing B.
I hear something coming some after us.
Oh.
Or down here.
It's down
here. Yeah.
I don't
think. Fucking hell!
I think I'd be better with the keyboard than this one, to be honest.
I don't see any mercenaries for the. Sure, you can change over like on the fly. Just start using the keyboard. And it'll actually start using
it. He's stuck on your head! He was stuck on your head,
Paul. He just lay on top of me.
Yeah, but I'll have to change the settings.
You don't have to change
the settings. I did because I inverted Y.
Oh. Yeah, but that's only just inverted for controllers, isn't it?
It's not, look, see. Oh, you probably can't see where I'm at. Okay, except it says invert for flight, so there must be flight in it as well. I'll have to
There's. Well, in the other games, there's been 0G, so. You're floating in space.
Yeah, I'm shit with aiming at the controller. I'm just used to using the keyboard now for some reason.
Yeah, I am okay either way.
How do you fucking aim? Oh, there we go. How do I use medkits? Fucking hell.
Sure. Learn
all this shit again.
Yeah.
space
so
with that shit.
If a control ever comes up and I can want to tell you, I can't. Because I have to keep the thing controllers.
I have to press escape. So. I can see what the controls are.
Washington Station, where the fuck are the
what's these?
I don't know.
Oh, I have no mask on me.
Come on, give me a hand. What? What for?
Oh, he
this is a train
shit.
Yard. We
what?
Can get one of these spare trains
what
working
for?
Again. Look around for the engine.
What does Q do?
We don't have time for this shit.
Oh. How do I run?
Train assembly incomplete.
Aim.
To grab the
engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Oh, I've got a stasis pack. Oh,
let's go, Neil. I have the force. Boom.
Oh.
What? Oh, we're turning. Oh, I'm over the other side. I was wondering what happened.
How do you? It says press F.
F what?
The button for the thing. You have to, like, you have to move it back and hold it. I remember doing this part.
You have to aim and press. You have to aim and press the button.
Oh, I see.
The engine is in position. Please attach.
Yeah, so you have to move that back and then you have to pull the other one out. I'll let you do
I have the force.
To be honest. Now we can go down the hallway.
Awesome. Oh Jesus! Fucking hell. No, that's what we were doing. We were... get on it!
I would like to.
Alright, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it.
It's already
It'll
doing
be the
that?
Only thing moving.
Alright, understood. Oh. I'll close
there's
the
a door
on it.
Maybe you can't get on it.
Be ready for pickup. It's
yeah, you definitely have to get on it.
At the back of the
oh, it's not moving anymore. Oh, there's people!
Where? Yeah, I'm opening the door. Open the door, Paul! Open the fucking... Yeah, there we go. Open. Close the door, Paul.
Doesn't close.
Open the next door, pal!
Fuck them. Oh, there's one more. Can I just, like, stasis you? Oh, it stasis one of them. Fuck you! Oh.
You missed.
Fuck you! Oh.
It's okay, that's legs. What happens to them when you do that? Shoot his legs off and he fucking bounces up into the air like...
No way!
To be honest, like, they shouldn't be doing that at all.
No, they should be collapsing more to them.
Cute right to use your team.
Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
Shut her face.
We were at the keyhole station. She shot
can't
out
shoot
some secret coordinates. She
oh, stop!
That time.
Stop talking about Elise.
Man, open the door! I want to go through the door!
She's still alive.
Ground, dump, 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 moving all around. Jump
I don't even know what he's saying anymore. He's stomping on the ground.
Yeah. What the f- Nope! Get back in!
Oh! Quick!
Ah! Here comes
It's Purdy Purr!
How the fuck do I get up this thing?
Oh, fuck.
How do I crouch?
Oh, B! Oh, yeah. Got those! Shift, probably.
It's not shift. It's a control. Oh, control. Oh, I can do that!
Climb!
What you can do that you didn't know.
What?
Look back.
Lost the main battery.
How do you do that?
Isaac, get your ass up here.
Space. Or shift. Or control, sorry. Control.
That doesn't help me. Oh. No, oh, for sorry.
I'm trying to get the ammo here.
Ow.
Hold them off forever.
Who wants to hold them off?
Oh god, there's just fucking sparks everywhere.
Can't go up the ladder. It's running past can't, like a dope.
You have to press, like, climb, like, interact. It's A for me.
It's now or never, I
hello!
What do we do?
It's
climb!
To the oak. Oh!
Go!
Hey! It was like a prank, I was just turning around and seeing like the doors of us. Is it kind of bollocks? What is new there? What the fuck?
Neil, how'd you get there?
Magic.
Oh, I have to press A. Fuck.
Oh, I have to press E.
Neil, help me.
Shouldn't have pressed that. Just let you fall off.
Bye. I'm finishing the game without you.
I just went onto a black screen and I just said, Manly Hairy. Like, okay.
Manly Harry. Oh, I'm awake.
Who's that?
Yeah, your face is all boy. Fucked up.
Yeah, I like fire.
He's dead.
Dead.
I killed him and his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Not friends.
We're not friends. We're friends. We're brothers.
Yeah. Try harder next time.
Yeah.
Guard, how's it going?
It's better and worse.
Good. We're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
You heard the man.
Do we finally get to do things?
Let's be honest. We all heard the man.
Do we get to do things now?
I don't know. What's in here?
We can pick up ammo.
We could always pick up fucking ammo.
Yep.
Oh, play. Play.
What?
Play the fucking message.
Playback.
Oh.
Hey, look,
I was looking at the guitar.
Make this quick, all right?
Oh.
I was like, play. Oh, knock it over.
Shit. Is that all you can do? You just shot, you're shooting the fucking guitar and you can just knock it over?
Soon.
Yeah.
Okay. I knocked it over!
It's almost fallen.
I already knocked it over on my screen.
He idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea.
It's like leaning against the bed for me.
You're wasting your ammo and trying to knock over a guitar.
Yep.
What's this? See something more, oh, it's ammo.
Where do we have to go? Oh, let's go out there, okay.
Oh, I picked up something off that. I don't know what it was, but I picked it up anyways.
Okay. Lots of interesting things.
Just one second.
Okay, and that's it for this episode of Dead Space 3. We're going to leave it here and come back in the next one and continue on straight from here, which will be... I think we're on the second chapter now, I think. And a lot of shit has been happening and I am almost... got killed. I am almost, yes. Brilliant. Brilliant English. Oh, no, fuck that. Go away. Okay, we'll leave it here and we'll be back. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Jeez, can you fucking not? I walk with the elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with elephants. Rolling with